Hello dear my students, let's start our online computer class. So now open your computer book Cyber Hub Standard 3, page number 39. So today I will teach you components of Word 2013 window. So it is a screenshot of different components of Word 2013 window. So dear my students, it is your homework. You take a simple paper and draw these different components of Word 2013 window. So let's now learn about various components of Word 2013 window. First, file tab. The file tab is used for opening, saving, creating, printing and sharing a Word document. It is located at the top left corner of the Word 2013 window. So here you will see it is file tab. Where it is present? It is present top left corner of the MS Word 2013 window, and it is used for opening or saving or creating or printing or sharing different Word document. And quick access toolbar. The quick access toolbar allows quick access to the commands we use frequently. It contains save, undo and repeat or redo commands. It is located at the top left corner of the Word 2013 window. Quick access toolbar also present at top left corner of the MS Word 2013 window. Here you see it is quick access toolbar, and here also various options like save, undo and redo commands. Title bar. The title bar is located at the top of the window. It displays the name of the document and the program. Title bar. Here you see the top this bar is called title bar. In this bar or in this title bar, you can see your document name or your program's name. Okay. The far right side of the title bar displays minimize, restore down or maximize and close buttons. So right side of title bar, you can see minimize, maximize or restore down and close buttons. So let's know about their functions. Minimize, why it is used? The minimize button is used to reduce from screen a window to a small icon on the task bar. So when you click on minimize, your full screen window reduces to a small icon, and that icon you can see on the task bar. Restore down. The restore down button is used to make the window smaller than full size. The same button is used to bring it back to full size. So when you click on maximize button, so that a reduce document or the reduced file come back to full size or its original size. Close. The close button is used to close the window. So close button is used to close the window. When you click on close button, your window will close. Okay. So dear my students, today your homework is you will read from file tab to close button 2 times. Okay, and you make a picture of components of Word 2013 window. Okay. Thank you, my dear students.